Hey guys, what's up? If you don't know me, my name is Sarah, and you've stumbled upon the most amazing vlog ever. It's been a while. Again, I blame Tech Week, because that's a legitimate thing whenever you're a theater kid. So anyways, if you didn't know, today is Valentine's Day, aka a Hallmark holiday that shouldn't be a Hallmark holiday at all. I really don't get the point of Valentine's Day. It just gives everybody in this world an excuse to get laid and then make it acceptable. So I'm just gonna go ahead and say, I feel terribly sorry for all of you fools who are gonna wake up tomorrow morning next to somebody you don't know, or even worse, somebody you do know and never planned on sleeping with. That's gonna be awkward. Make sure you drink responsibly and be careful who you go home with. Alright, so for this week's vlog, I'm gonna give you a few things to do instead of having to go out on dates, because if you're like me and you don't celebrate Valentine's Day, you're probably like, what am I gonna do? So, number one, you can go ahead and get yourself some breakfast. You know what, you wake up today and you already feel like it's gonna be a crappy day, go get yourself some breakfast, unless you're me and very broke. Then just go make yourself some cereal. Go out and buy yourself some perfume. And then take it home and put it on you. And realize you're gonna smell like vomit all day because your perfume sucks. My school mascot is the pandas. So I literally have so many panda things in my room. And I just thought I would add to that collection and get myself a car keychain that says pandas on it in my school colors. But guess who doesn't drive? Me. So this just went to waste. You could read a book. Yeah, I'm not pleased that I own that book. Blame my mother. She bought it for me before she passed away and planned to give it to me on my 17th birthday. Parenting done right, guys. You could watch a terrible ass movie. The book was so much better. You could wear some really fancy jewelry and pretend that you care about Valentine's Day. And this doesn't look fancy or really expensive, but in fact, it costed like $50. So I should probably be getting my money's worth. If you're not receiving flowers today, make yourself some flowers with some duct tape. Cause you're a pathetic soul. Eat some chocolates. I mean, I don't get the point of fancy chocolate, but I mean, if you want some zits, go ahead and just like eat it up. Maybe you're a sad soul that just doesn't care, so maybe you just want to sleep all day and get all cozy and make yourself some tea. Maybe you just want to go ahead and get yourself a brand new fabulous hairdo. Because you know what? What better way to say I love you than to just get rid of all of your hair and dye it bright red? You can make your grandma's day and tell her you love her. Hey grandma, I love you.
And I love you too.
Another thing you can do is just raise a toast because you are single or in a relationship, whatever it is. You can raise a toast and say, damn you, Valentine's Day. And then drink your life away. And then while you're at it, go ahead and order everything off of your Amazon wish list. Because, girl, you deserve it. That's some really hot water. Ew. Alright, so there you have it. Things to do on Valentine's Day. I really hope you enjoyed it. I actually enjoyed filming and making this. So, if you like this video, make sure you like it. If you want to subscribe, which I know you do, click that red button. And if you have a comment down in the skirt. And as always, I will see you next Saturday. And tune in tomorrow, because I believe there will be a book review up. I don't know. Tweet Emmy that question. All right. Bye.